In response to reporting policy changes, we are adjusting the way we report to parents of EALD students. In keeping with New South Wales education guidelines, students from a language background other than English who also receive English language support at school will now have additional information included in their semester reports. The English required at school for learning can often be different to the English used at home and has greater academic demands. Looking specifically at our school, 98% of the students at Auburn North Public School have been identified as learning English as an additional language or dialect. Classroom teachers and EALD specialist teachers track students and monitor their English language development in speaking, listening, reading, and writing, whilst encouraging them to maintain their first language. Learning English occurs over a progression of time and skills. If your child is identified as an EALD learner, their report will include a description of each phase of English language proficiency. The four phases are beginning, emerging, developing, and consolidating. It is common for students to remain on the same phase for a number of years. Please note that the phase is not a reflection of your child's academic results in key learning areas. On semester reports, your child's current phase of English language proficiency will be highlighted. A description of their language proficiency will be provided, and the class teacher will write a comment on how your child's English language development has been supported. Specific strategies and practices are embedded in teaching and learning programs to support EALD students at each phase of their English language proficiency. Thank you for watching this video.